Guilty
Oh,
pleasure would be
a chocolate.
If I could, and you don't really get to do it very often, but it really is a guilty pleasure, is on the sofa for the day, you know, particularly if the weather is awful, and watching endless episodes of something that you're just in love with it at that stage, whatever that particular programme. But a simple, regular guilty pleasure is the popcorn and the Maltesers, to be very honest. Yeah, big one.